commercial. We all know what commercial I'm talking about, right? That commercial came out on the day of the blizzard. Now, you know what? It was actually quite hysterical to watch someone question our service to the citizens of this great city of Chicago. That was the most appalling, most insulting thing I've ever seen. And you know what? I think everyone in this room understands that.
Firemen and the policemen that put their lives on the line every day. This guy is going to question your public service, that you're a public servant, that you need to be reminded that you're a public servant. Where is he at those funerals that we see? He's not there. He doesn't care.
We are all in this together, and together, acting as we will, as I know we will, we'll make sure we send Gary Chico to the mayor's office on the big
Prince Greeny said it best. How in the world could you be so deaf and blind to be calling out city employees and questioning their public service in the middle of one of the worst snowstorms this city's ever seen? I will not only be the next mayor of the city of Chicago, I'll be proud to work right alongside of each and every one of you. Thank you very much. Thank you.